The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. On March 27, we remember an early martyr of the church, St. Dacius. He traveled in northern Africa preaching the gospel. At the peak of his popularity, he and 27 followers were attacked by invading forces. I'm Dennis Daly.